sets up play by Fisher. There's Fox. Zibanejad to Kreider, he scores! Oh, baby, what a deflection that was! Chris Kreider, it's a power play goal! And it's 3-0 Rangers!
Kreider had that look like it was almost accidental, like he was trying to get out of the way. Excellent passing again. Fox will end up with it. The quick pass across. This is an elevated shot. And Kreider comes over and lets it, whoops, right off the shaft of the stick. It was about 3 feet in the air. And even he can laugh at that one. That's not one he works on in practice. No.
Well, Chris Kreider and Mika Zibanejad had their 7-game point scoring streak snapped in Nashville. And it resumes here as Kreider gets his fifth goal in the last 9 games.